Stepper, you did a little bit of Jingle Bell Rock and the lead us on this one. How about a big hand for the future co-leader of the Rusties, Mr. Rick Sobadash.
A quasi-fearless leader.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell swing and jingle bell ring. Snowing and blowing up, it's so fun. Now the jingle hop has begun.
You all keep on coming back, and we're so grateful for that. I'm so grateful I got to meet all these wonderful people through music. And so this next one is about thanking everyone for the memories. Give us a big mic. One, two, three, four.
Anyway, so we're all going to sing happy birthday to Al, right?
All right, guys, kiss him.
I taught you better than that.
This is so bad.
Let's have a warm welcome for Diamond at my ASD. Except the Rolling Stones. And this is our 160th show. Larry's been with us all that way. And believe it or not, we've had 77 different Rusties in that time. And we've done more than 2,000 songs. Can you believe that? And I can't think of any other band that tries to do a fresh show every month. It's kind of an aggressive target, but we pull through. Thanks to everybody. But how about a big hand, though, for the person who holds us together behind the scenes, Larry Darkwood. He's the one guy you never see on camera. So if the words are on the wall, aren't they? Oh, they are. Okay, we're going to end with Twice Through, the New Year's song, because we know it's going to be a great New Year for all of us. Old Lang Syne. One, two, three.
Should. Old Lang Syne.